The Virginia State Police is investigating a crash involving a school bus. Troopers tell us it happened around 7:45 this morning at the intersection of College and Northview Streets in Narrows. We're told no injuries were reported and students on the bus were taken to school. There's no word tonight on how that crash happened.